replacement as a security guard in Qatar, according to was called. True, not true? Count number six, you're charged with obtaining money by false pretenses. On the 6th day of November 2018, for her, a visa for job placement as a nurse in Canada, a fact was false. True, not true?